Here's another guy that needs to be fired from this inept administration. Biden's handler here. This guy keeps showing up in the background whenever Joe's spinning around looking lost after a speech. I don't think this guy's doing a very good job of telling this 80-year-old man where to go when he's done. Here's another clip.